didn't work for a while.
It didn't work for certain characters, and it wasn't consistent.
But now it is.
But now it will be. Yeah. Now it'll work on everyone, and now it will be consistent. So I'm like, yes. Give this to me.
All right.
Yeah, we're good. What? Was this recording the whole time?
Here we go!
Hell no.
I was going to say, like, Kevin's going to have a lot of fun editing that footage.
No.
That'll
be fine. Oh,
you might be interested in
that. Interesting. I wasn't really expecting that. Did he call it a squirrel? It was a pretty bad pickle.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah. I don't know how good the PS3 sounds. But anyway.
Like, factoring, like... I'm not gonna lie, everybody probably thought he was gonna be like super rusty, but like, he's showing that he has a lot of his stuff.
Yeah.
So, which is cool. Yeah.
I think game one was a lot of Terminator warming up. He from Melee to 5 minutes.
Yeah, that's like. That feels bad.
Yeah,
like, it's like. Because they're all so similar. It's like, it's not like.
They're all just slightly
different. Yeah. It's not like coming back from, like, say, Street Fighter to, like, Dragon Ball to, like, Smash, because, yeah. Like, they're all different, like, mechanically.
I think it's easier when you're different mechanically, right? Because you can,
yeah.
Your brain can easily
part. You can separate them, yeah.
Yeah. I think the really hard one for me is right, is the mini Smash.
Yeah. Melee and the PM would be one of my points on play Melee was fucking rough.
Yeah. I've never had Melee, but I always want...
This is, like, all the small things again, like, his jump on
Melee.
Yeah, that's the thing. And like, I've been trying to switch to Falcon, but I just technically feels way better. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, no problems off the bat. No. He actually got the upgrade. I don't think that's true.
Probably not. I think he might have been able to get out of it.
Nice try!
When we were looking for people to play, like, Nick and Dylan were for 2 months because Trevor was in Melee at the time.
I'm not gonna, like, be biased, but I guess the one that was because I'm not sure if I'm gonna get more support.
Yeah.
Or I'm gonna... Because I think against Diddy Kong, I have to stop. So, you have to play Shaden.
We're still actually pretty decent for time.
Yeah.
I like how he had the mirror just like
government. He likes the mirror a lot, but that's right, like, I guess like sure.
Oh my god.
It's so lag. And like so the armor drops off and takes a bit of time to start over. So it feels like you never know what you're supposed to run.
Yeah. At that point you might as well just grab it. Not even with, like, a command grab, like, you can't just do it.
Like, if you grab it, you can't grab it.
Oh, well, that could be okay, then.
Alright, so... Pretty standard Diddy combo. Good weight on the upper grab is really good. My combos are never good. However, my new build is so much better.
He was doing like wave bounce to get back to the edge, but like, if he starts learning that for like Delphino, it's like, really, oh, he's gonna be fucking scary. I was watching that broadcast, he'd do that a few times again, so I was like, oh my god,
it's really good on Mario.
Yeah.
Okay.
trying to have fun is literally the entire point of me playing fighting games.
Yeah.
That's why I stick my shit character.
This man, like, trying to have fun and stuff, but, like, he's talking more about, like, how he doesn't
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Yeah,
I wouldn't do that.
Yeah,
if I'm playing against like a character that I hate, like if I'm playing against like a talent in Soul Calibur, I want to make her feel really, really bad about her character choice.
Yeah.
Here we go.
That doesn't mean I'm gonna like do that with a
Go!
That's what they are. Like,
I mean, that's true. That's fair. What I am gonna do is I'm gonna like be like, hey, I'm a big Soul character, run into me, and then I'll try and be like, whoops, I ducked under this.
Whoops, I hit you twice and you're dead.
Whoops, I'm stance dancing now, what are you gonna do about it? You can't poke me, so let's kick you.
It's kind of funny with Bowser, you hate all characters that are higher tier than you, which is just all characters.
Yeah. remember the good old days when Josh was like, so talking about the Bowser versus Ganon matchup, and he's like, his matchup is worse than all. Holy fucking shit.
Does Bowser win any matches? I don't think he does.
I don't think so. I don't even think
I'm too lucky. No, I think so.
Maybe.
He might be like Samus.
They'll be like more even, or like, it's like 45, 50 times or whatever, but like, win, I'm not sure about.
He's already even with Samus right now.
Yeah, that's good.
If Samus doesn't get by a lot,
yeah,
he'll probably
win. Zeus is getting nerfed, so that just gets better for him. Bowser's getting buffed, which I agree.
That's about just one winning matchup.
Falco?
Yes.
Oh my god.
And if you just walk around crouch?
Yeah, that's true. It gets way better than Sunshine.
Yeah. And the combo game like gets 0 to death every time.
Yeah.
So Nikki has up to 3 purple stocks. This stage is really good for Nikki, but I don't know if it's good enough for her. Yeah. Purple stocks are just based purely on the stage.
Yeah.
So it has to be some kind of adaptation.
Because like you only get a platform that comes in every like intermittently, and so like if you need to escape from like a jungle, like you're not gonna get it unless it's there.
Right. Diddy Kong really does like fun.
Yeah. Also, just like limits your approach. It's like you have mana to deal with. You gonna jump over that? Just jump ahead of the area. Tweak's not in because he didn't even bother marketing for it. What do you expect?
Yeah, I guess that's
true. Mango, he's like, oh yeah, I'm gonna make content for you.